Installing dies equipped with a quick change breech lock bushing. Depress the lock pin. Insert the bushing and turn clockwise until tight. Installing the breech lock bushing is easiest done with a die installed in the quick change bushing.